pitch to him. It's swung on, driven out to center field. Going back is Wakefield, and he will make the catch in their 5-55 games. Drives this ball out to center field. Going back on it, Wakefield in front of the track. He'll make the catch. Two flyouts to center for Piscotty. The 3-1 is hit on the ground to short. Up with it there, Cronin will fire over. It's a 1-2-3 fifth inning